Hey guys, thanks for joining me. Let's learn about the stone tag and the EM tag. These two tags have their special character and usage. First of all, let's look at the stone tag. The stone element is used when a content has stone importance. For example, you can use the stone tag in this sentence. This is very important. By default, the web browsers show the stone tag in bold. Let's look at this example. Be alert, VIP may visit at any time. Here you can see be alert is inside the stone tag, which expresses a strong emphasis. Next, let's go for the EM tag. The EM tag indicates the emphasis of a text in a sentence. Now let's look at some of the examples. This is our sentence, okay? We are the first people to reach here. You can see here the word first is put inside the EM tag. We have the same sentence here. But this time, let's put this word here inside the EM tag. Let's put this word we inside the EM tag. Here you can see we have three same sentences, but we can make out some differences. The first sentence is emphasized on time, the second sentence is emphasized on place, and the third sentence is emphasized on who the people are. The EM tag defines the emphasized tags that subtly changes the meaning of the content. By default, the browser shows the EM tag in italic. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.